right, this is a new pedal I've come up with that I designed. Obviously, I'm kidding. It's a KLON. I did not design it. It's just a joke. Let's run it into a Jaguar Amplification Jaguar Junior. Three knobs and a nasty attitude. 112 combo. Love it. Les Paul. Custom shop. SG Les Paul. Thingamabobber. Full tone cable and a white coily cord from the good folks at Bullet Cable. Let's take the KLON for a run. Here we go. All right, we'll start out just kind of a clean boost. I've got this gain knob all the way down, off. Treble at noon, output at 11. Dry signal.
Thank you.
right, I get it. There's a reason I had to wait 5 months to get this thing. Actually, I think it took about 3 months to get it. I can't remember. Time flies. The Centaur. Whew! Very cool. Jaguar amplification. Jaguar Jr. was set up pretty much like that. Sometimes and sometimes not. Les Paul historic. SG Les Paul historic. Rather. Bullet cable, white coily cable, full tone regular cable in the KLON Centaur. Fabulous pedal. I can't even think of anything to say about it other than that. Pretty much the coolest pedal I think I've maybe plugged into. Super cool. Can't wait to learn how to use it.